Okay, so my brain city has been like fully constructed. The Golden Light tournament is complete. And so like the regions in the map like are specified. So like this is the Seven Major Soul Symphony Chambers. And we're like, this is enchantment. So like I use my imagination to power my like Sandcraft. So like the Lapis Lazuli is there, but like I don't even really like, I don't, there are so many things in the game that like I don't actually use because I don't really like, I'm an architect. So like I'm designing things that are like interactive on the level of like an architectural standpoint. And so like the Lapis Lazuli is kind of like the mycelium dirt. Like, so you enchant an item, right? And like you can enchant like an arrow and then it becomes like a magic arrow. So like that's what my Sandcraft is. It says like the sand in my game is enchanted with mycelium dirt, which is how it spreads. And like the everything in Lanai is enchanted. And that's like why they like depicted it as an enchanted forest and like why it is more or less San Francisco and why it is more or less Paris and why it's growing to become like a Versailles sort of like palace. There's like a palace there that's going to kind of resemble Versailles, but like not really. And also like, I mean, again, like it's really designed to be an architectural schematic to be brought to fruition in Australia. So that's kind of what is happening, is that it's like it's all enchantment. And since I don't like, again, like I got Titanic'd, which people know that now. I realize people did not know that the whole time, but yeah, so I got Titanic'd. And so that's kind of like why the music is important. Like Soul Symphony Chambers is a very important location in the Seven Majors and in Lithia, because the Soul Symphony Chambers is like where we do that song where like where the Titanic is sinking and there's this violinist, and like I was the fifth spirit, like the fifth violinist in the Titanic. And because like there's like a blue there's like a blue or like a white like rope or something, and there's like rope boys with ropes in the Wish trailer, and there's Moana has ropes and Eugene has ropes. Like that's what those ropes are. That's what the whole rope situation is in the Disney era, the Disney Junior era is Titanic. So that's why she said you were the one you've been waiting for, because like I Titanic drew Elizabeth and I Titanic drew Earth. And like the river of memory, like although they'll stand by you, I'll make them deny you. Like people brought me to this river, like the Nile, like the river Nile, denial, like because people have been in denial of my prowess and my architecture and my leadership and my identity. So like that's what happened. That's what the river is. And so like people brought me to this, they brought me to this river because I posted the those stars, the stars of David that I actually constructed. like Riley, I'm here. Like he's here, it's me. And like that's what's happening, is that it's like I wrote this story about how I made these like gold necklaces and I had this like gold flower. And like I also wrote a story about Cree, who like can bring flowers back to life. That's what Tangled is. Also, like the stars on my ceiling tile project, like that's what Tangled is. I don't know, like that's what Wish is. It's like this isn't that difficult. Like, but the reason this was happening, and I think that that's what was happening with Mother Gothel, is that like money was this like something that like Mother Gothel was trying to get America back. Like that's what was happening. Callahan was trying to get his daughter back. Like but the story of Tangled is like Mother Gothel, like her oldness melting away is like the money melting away. Like it's not real. Like, and that's what melted away and revealed the beautiful enchantress, which is just earth and like water. Like this fake stuff that the English were like spreading across the globe during their conquest. Like it had a shelf life and it expired with Queen Elizabeth. So like, that's what's happening. And like, so I think that the enchanter reveal of Elizabeth dying is that like like, America does not need to have, like, this, like, the our economy and our social structure doesn't have to be a monetary system. Is, I think, what she was, like, what happened when I, like, revealed myself. She's been trying to get the slave in the magic mirror to reveal itself or himself or herself since she, you know, like, was queen. That's what she was doing the whole time. And then, like, I revealed myself and I was like, hello. And so I started talking, like, in just, like, words. And then I started talking, and then, so, like, that was what happened in Frozen. I started talking to Hollywood because I'd never talked to them. The wind is talking for the very first time, like, show yourself, go into that far off land. I'm just, like, recounting what happened because I remember. And so, like, I did that, and that was what happened in Frozen 2. And so then in Frozen 3, like, and Frozen 3, and then in Encanto, like, I, like, arrived, and that was, like, Isabella on the bed or whatever, and I was talking, and people were like, oh, hey, like, there's, you know, it's like, who is it? Who is it? Isabella? And I'm like, yeah, hello. And so then, like, that's what happened, like, slave in the magic mirror. So I was revealing myself, but I was, like, wall scaling, like, the Prince of Persia, because, like, that's what I do. I wall scale because, like, I have to, like, test the waters and see, like, because, again, like, I'm not just gonna, like, arrive and be like, hey, like, this is who I am, and, like, tell you who I am before, like, you are a trustworthy person. And so that's what happened. It's like I was wall scaling as I was revealing myself, because, like, I am not just gonna, like, tell you everything about who I am so that you can, like, so that you can, like, throw wrenches in my plans. why would I do such a thing? You silly Americans. Silly Earth. But yeah, so, like, that's what happened. And so, like, now it's like the Enchanter reveal is, like, Eugene, like, Fitzherbert, like, Stonehenge. I'm just, like, revealing, like, Voldemort. I'm just, like, unscrambling this for you. It's like, it's because I learned how to decode, I learned how to encrypt, I learned how to decrypt, I learned how to decipher, and so I'm just deciphering all of this for you, mostly because it is very, like, tiresome for, like, me to have to, like, watch you, like, people, like, human people, like trying to do something that you're not good at and, like, failing, like, for centuries and eons and millennia, and then having to be like, wow, I could have just actually done that correctly, like, the first time, and then we wouldn't really be having this conversation for this long. And so, like, that's kind of what was happening. So I was wall scaling because I was like, I have to, like, arrive and present myself, like, effectively and properly so that, like, you, like, so that, like, lowly people are, like, as, like, undetectable as possible. And so, like, that's kind of what was happening. And so, like, that's, like, this is, like, the kind of, like, reveal of Sandcraft and, you know, just, like, infinite resources and just, like, availability and just, like, boundless prosperity. Like, it's just, which is what North America was always, always going to be. It's just, it took a while because I was wall scaling and, like, my followers were wall scaling and just, like, the Sand Fellowship was wall scaling, and now we've arrived and we are revealed, and it's just so beautiful. And that's why Eugene, that's why, like, so, like, I have Hito Hamada as my prime character, but, like, Hito is Eugene. Like, I think that just, like, was Eugene when he was, like, 14. Across my memory, like, things my heart used to know, like, that was just a younger version of him. And, like, Agnar, like, Eugene's just been telling the story to Rapunzel of, like, who he is and, like, how he got trapped with her and how she subsequently got trapped with him, because, like, they, like, my writing has been suppressed, and so, like, the earth is, like, it's got, like, kind of enchantment curse. Like, that's why Eros is stone in Aladdin, because I was born into this world that was fake. And so, like, you guys dismissed me, like, by nature of, like, you're, like, making homosexuality and homoamorism illegal and trying to force me to marry your daughter. And so, like, that's why the world has been trashed, like, since Aladdin came out. Because, like, you guys have, like, you guys, like, dismissed Eros, and, like, I turned to stone because I was like, I don't care about this, like, fucking fake world that you created. And so, like, that's what happened, is I revealed myself because I was, like, caring a little bit. And so that's what happened, is, like, it's actually really hilarious. But yeah, like, so, like, that's just what's happening, is, like, the Enchanter reveal is happening, and, like, the water is being revealed, and they just, like, want to have me in this river, to have me just like really kind of like unhindered, just like unfiltered, just like really just reveal my like authentic voice and like how I actually perceive the situation, like draw me like wearing only this, like that's what happened with Hollywood. And so I just drew like this concept of this river, this denial river, and people were like, yeah, I think that that's actually kind of accurate to like what is happening on Earth right now. And so then like that's what the mist is, that's what this whole situation has been, is like people just wanted me to just like be as authentic and like vocalize this as authentically as possible, so that people really see like, hey, I wonder if this is actually what's happening. And like people, as like the more people like listen to it, they were like, I actually do think that this is what happened. Like that's what happened to the Earth. Like that literally is what happened to the Earth. Like this like Titanic iceberg, like you guys destroyed the Greeks, you destroyed like homosexuals, you destroyed homoamorism, and like Earth was the Titanic, and like that's what happened, like that's what the river is. But like now we're like rising out of the river, and like we've revealed the enchantment, we've revealed sorcery and magic and like harmony, and like now like there's levity and laughter, and I'm Eugene Fitzherbert again.